legs now. Come here. Sluggo took a beating, one cowboy. Have to re-rig that whole thing now. Look at it. Oh, good snapper.
On this day, I've walked into an area I've been to before, but this time with the intention of moving about, just casting into different zones and testing how fishable they are.
Nice snapper. First bait. Phew. Paradise. Those paradise ducks. I want to get out onto that outside reef. Using slabs of carwise bait. Such a beautiful place. Love it. Tide's coming in. Need to get out of here. Another glorious day in paradise. Look at those sun rays coming up over that cloud. That looks awesome. Oh, good snap.
The furthest point with the deepest ledge isn't always the best spot to fish. Looking at the dynamics of the reef structure and its effect on the water movement, I chose a spot and was here to fish it dawn to dusk.
Nice morning, snapper. Oh, shit, missed him. Alright, the car was going up. Right. Oh man, they're fighting over it. He's on. I'm keeping a few carwhai for bait for later. The intention was to try and get some bait this morning, and I've already got three carwhai, one good snapper on the first four baits. I'm just using shitty pilchards. Still solid frozen. I'm just fighting over the baits. Rocks everywhere, no sinker, just a single big circle hook. Really shallow. Come on. Oh. He's on. He's good. It's really good. Oh yeah. Wow. Oh. Oh, you dropped it. Oh, that was a big snapper. Far out. Help. Oh, come off it.
Eventually the tide pushed me back. There were only small fish around during the middle of the day. I just had to pass the time.
Just waiting for the tide to go out a bit more. Get a bit closer to dusk before I start burling up and fishing hard. Oh, look at the little kingy. Wicked. Nice little kelpie. Just in here, too close. Got a good one.
It's on the nose down there. 70, 72. Woo!
Another big solid snap.
There he goes. He's off.
Woohoo!
Just big slabs of kawai. Big circle hook. 80 pound leader. 15 kilo mono mainline. Big snapper. Very big. Big, big snapper. Come out of that reef. Yep. This way. Oh, look at that. It's pretty big. Out almost. On the nose, that is. Oh, that's only another 72. Far out, he fought hard that one.
Another big red. 72 centimeter, another probably 15, 16 pounder. Going back in the drink. It's two big 15, 16 pounders.
Not much swell out there, but for whatever reason it picks up coming in here and smashes along this face. There's a big gap between a big shelf of reef there. Actually drops off again onto another one. It's very, very snaggy. Beautiful day. Oh, that bird just flew into my line. Good fish.
boys, around a bit of kelp.
Big snapper.
Nice snapper on the TNC fly. Another nice one. This one took the TNC fly. It's getting a bit low on bait, so I was just putting small cubes, put the fly on to add a bit of attractant to it. Worked.
Wrong way, bro, that way. He'll work it out.
Phew.
Oh, that's off a long line. Long liner. So they clip their baits into. How do I know that? I used to work on one.
Oh man.
Got room in my rubbish bag. I might as well give the place a bit of a tidy up.
Going to get a moocha, going to get a moocha. I'm going to get a really, really big moocha. You wait and see.